Good morning, guys. This is your girl. I am, for the first time, going to Masaai Mara, and I'm very excited. The trip is gonna be very early, so I'm about to head out to Pika Point, which is in town. So I'm a little bit running late, so I need to rush, and I hope I'll be there before time, and yeah, be able to get ready for this trip. So come with me and hope it will be fun. From the look of things, we are behind time.
It's a little bit drizzly, but that's fine. So as I was saying, there's a lot of people. There's a lot of people, a lot of cars. You can't even see all of them. And this is just one viewpoint. There are other viewpoints on the other side. So yeah, this is my look for moving. It's not all that, but it's fine. So this is the view everyone comes to see.
And then there's a bit of a
notice for things to do and not to do. And yes, and then yes, this is the entrance to the hotel. This is it. This is where some of our bags are. That's how it looks. It's this side, and that's the main reception area. This is the waiting area for guests. So next we're gonna see the restaurant and the rooms. We are on our way to the rooms. I'm just hoping they won't be disappointing, because we are having a champagne diet on a beer budget, so let's just try to manage and not over expect. But yeah, this is a forest and the rooms are on this side. So yeah, they're decent, guys. I just hope they're clean and everything is in order. It's really most important above all. Yeah. We have our meals. Hi. Thank you. What is on this plate?
I believe you'll be somebody, someone I could call the one. You're gonna be my only, only. I can see that you were watching. I'm gonna make you fall in love. Just step back and watch me.
So guys, I've just served my lunch. What I enjoyed the most about it was the chicken was quite tasty. The rice was, I'll give it a 4 maybe out of 10, not the best, but it's okay. I didn't enjoy the beef much and the beef broth, because I won't call it a stew, it's quite heavy. And it wasn't my favorite, so I'm gonna leave the part with the beef broth and just eat the plain rice, because the rice at least is palatable. And oh, they had the soup and bread, but I'm not a bread person per se, so I just took the soup, the butternut soup.
Story time, and we're gonna get right into it. First things first, hey, things you see on Instagram, leave them alone, be it people, be it offers, be it anything. Just see, be impressed, leave it. Go for things you know, guys. Go for things you really, really know. And there's a reason I'm insisting on this. Go for things you really, really well know. So guys, your girl has never been to Masaai Mara. And I'd been on a tight budget for a while, because, I mean, my year started off all bad and I wasn't able to make money the way I usually do. So it was just, yeah, at that tight spot. And even during my birthday, I was just going through shit and whatnot. So it was crazy. So I was here contemplating, because this year I really wanted to go to Mara. But now I'm looking at costs. I'm seeing it's 35 and above, the cheapest. Then, hey, Mungu nani, this deal took heads. Wait, 15,500 for 3 days, 2 nights. Neli ni nani. At first, I wasn't like impressed much, but I knew in the back of my mind there's this nice offer that's running that I should consider. So nikajambia, you know what, let me just wait and see if things will look up and I'll decide if I'll join. So guys, this weekend I was not working, so it was a perfect weekend for me to jump on. So I decided, you know what, let me pay for this trip and yeah, go to Mara, because, I mean, it's the best time to be in Mara. It's when the wildebeest migration is about to happen. So, you know, everything is exciting and all. So I'm like, okay, let's see the cost and whatnot. So, yeah, I did my calculations and my money was not so bad. You know, sometimes your money is bad. It was not so bad. So I was like, fine, let me work with this deal. So, guys, what you see on social media, leave it alone. Guys, your deal ilikuja kuwa something else. Something else. So you are told we'll be sleeping in lodges. In lodges are decent, guys. They're decent, and for someone who's working on a budget, it's a good price. So you'll be down for it. But what happened? These guys did not tell us. We were brought to, it's called what, guys? Marandovu. It's called Marandovu Lodge. Lodge. It's a lodge, at least it's not a camp. But I don't mind a camp, which is fancy, you know. Anyway, right now I'm on a beer party. Let me stop saying, yeah, I don't mind this. I'm currently in this situation. So, yeah, we got here and people were so mad that we were not told in advance that the trip has changed. We won't be where we expected. So we are here. And guys, let me tell you, it's not all that. It's not all that. I'm not excited. I'm just getting by. Where my bags would be, it's where I'll lie down for a while, but I'm planning to maximize on being at the park. You know, it's just sad that people think you can just take people's money and fool them into thinking they're going here and then you enroll just because I've paid kidogo money. Don't take me for granted. Don't take me for granted. Let me enjoy what I've paid for, but don't start taking me through corners, you know, like, tell us straight up, this is where you'll go, and we will be either okay or not. Don't just assume I'm okay, because I'm sure people came with their, you know, expensive stuff, expecting to be at a specific place, and now they've been taken to somewhere else, and now no one is explaining to you, you know, like, it's crazy. So that's the sad news about this whole trip. So hopefully things will go well at the park. I'll be able to see exotic animals because I think if I do, I'll be happy. I'll be really happy. So guys, let me get dressed and get ready to go to the park. So let's go to the park. We are on our way to the park.
Thank you.
Masaai. That was a tea time session around 4, but we weren't there, but we found tea and some biscuits. I think that was all. So it's dinner time. Let's see what's here, guys. So dinner, there's vegetable soup, sauteed potatoes, some pasta, chapo, and then I don't know who will take Ndengo on a trip, surely. Who will take Ndengo? But here there's beef and fish. I've taken a lot of fish because I mean, yeah, I'm not a beef person. Then there's vegetables and skuma. What is it? Kinichi something. Then there's a salad, coleslaw kind of salad. There's fruits. Then there's cake for those who love cake. So at least it's an upgrade from lunch, which I appreciate. So guys, we're about to get a show from the Maasai's from around. So
themselves.